response.
As you desire.
And here I almost believed the infamous Anders wouldn't take the bait.
Ah, yes. I suppose I should have known it would be you.
You made a poor choice with this one, Commander. Anders will never submit, not to us and not to you.
Ah, he has made a fine Grey Warden so far.
So far, yes. I'll make sure that this murderer is never a bother to anyone again.
What? No, you can't arrest me! King Alistair allowed my conscription.
The Chantra's authority supersedes the crown in this matter. You cannot hide within the Grey Warden's ranks.
No, he stays with us.
Hardly surprising. The Grey Wardens have ever been a haven for criminals and Maleficar. I do not know how you inspire such loyalty, Anders, but it will avail you naught. Now you come with us.
Bitch, please.
I wonder if Nemea knew about this. I guess it doesn't really matter. Thank you. You stood by me, and I appreciate that.
I never liked Templars much.
That's because they're all jerks. Anyhow. Let's go before someone else rushes in to waggle a finger at us.
Of course. And so I shall. As you desire. And so I shall.
Okay. I think I'm done in Amaranthine now. Right? There's a lot of soul sky in my poison.
So good to see you again. It seems I owe you a reward, yes? Yes, of course.
Thank you. I leveled up my dog. I need a respect dog. Who sells the respect books? Legionnaire Scout. What the hell spec is that? I want to give him a full constitution. Just give you more healing, bro.
Oh, can you smell that? That is the smell of freedom. It comes complete with the smell of dogs and dust, but the freedom is in there too.
That's just someone baking a pie.
Oh, the fact that there are pies around to smell is a step up for me. I've had a pieless existence, more or less. I escaped from the tower 7 times. After the last time, they put me in solitary confinement for a year. Eventually, I'm sure they would have branded me a Maleficar, true or not, and executed me.
I'm surprised they didn't do it sooner.
They're not murderers. They only kill mages when they can prove we're dangerous, for the good of all. The problem is that mages are tolerated, barely. It's like you need permission to be alive. There's nothing a mage can do to prove himself. Everyone needs to be protected from you. The end.
I can sympathize.
That's good. Well, why aren't you in charge of everything again? All I want is a pretty girl, a decent meal, and the right to shoot lightning at fools.
Pretty girl, right here.
Maybe I'm closer to the dream than I imagined. Never mind me. Now and again, I recall that I'm not sitting in a cell and I have to smile. That's all.
And so I shall.
It would work differently because right now I have Anders as a full ranged plate DPS. So, Sir Gilmore seems to be more of a shield based DPS. Slightly more.
Lovely.
I'm also queen.
And so I shall.
Okay. Let's go take care of my would-be conspirators. Kill them all.
It's the commander. We've been discovered.
So much for their conspiracy. Do I leave?
And so I shall.
Okay, so what's at this place? What the hell is going on here?
Get on them. Attack.
Blocking arrows with my thing. Wanna do this, mate?
Thank you, kind sir. Take this pouch of coins in return. But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
How are you on... Oh my god, these... tactics, Jesus Christ. Okay. Wow, their tactics were garbage. Order they died. Dark spawn. La 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 la. I'm so powerful. I'm so powerful. Yeah. Who needs caution? I have experience. Rawr! Worst rogue ever. Back here. Get up. Rawr! I'll kill all the darkspawn.
Do you have any bandages on you?
I don't have any bandages. I have a fucking mage, though.
Time for more darkspawn, I see.
Is he shooting? Wow, good job, Bruce. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm getting experience. Okay, getting a lot of experience. Okay, that's complete. Let's go back to Vigil's Keep, see if I can find a respec book. The reason why they give respec